it's how I want to dress, it's the style that I like, that's how I want to be seen. I'm absolutely in love with her collection every single time.
Amazing. As long as you're being nice about me, I know. Right.
How can I not?
You know, for me, summer is just, it's such a warm and welcoming season, and I think women are at their best when they're warm and welcoming, and it was a real celebration of that, the connecting the two and allowing the fragility of a woman to shine in a way, and to have that as a strength. So the collection is very much a celebration of those things.
Are you okay with that?
Yeah, I'm okay, but we can put more.
Does it look like we're in a discotheque?
Lots of knitwear, a really soft approach to summer knitwear, because I think it's a really key thing in everyone's wardrobe, but I wanted to approach it in a way that you can also have it in summer and have that fragility and femininity to that also.